Hello everyone, I'll continue with the next problem in Turing machine. Okay, so the next problem is obtain a Turing machine to accept a strings of A's and B's such that number of A's in W is equal to number of B's in W. Okay, so we'll go into out some language such that whatever the A's within the string, that should be equal to whatever the B's within the string. Okay, so suppose if I have only one A, then there should be what exactly 1B. If you have a 2A, then there should be what 2B. And order of A's and B's are not important. So either string may be start from what A or it may be start from what B. Okay, both are what allowed. But the thing is, number of A's within the strings should be equal to number of B's within the string. So either you'll get what ABAB, okay, or BABA, okay, or ABBA. Or BAAB, and you can form what n number of what strings. Only requirement is number of A's. If you observe in each and every string, number of A's within the string must be equal to what number of B's within the string. Okay, here we have a 2A and 2B, here 1A, 1B, here also 2A, 2B, here also 2A, 2B. Order is what not important. Okay, so now we have to design a Turing machine such that it should accept what all the strings where number of A's equal to what number of B's. Okay, so the first we'll see the logic. See, whenever I get a A, so we will replace that one with what, some special symbol. Assume that is what X. Okay, and whenever I get a B, we'll replace that one with what, Y. Okay, and again if you get one more A, replace that one with what, X, and if you get a B, replace that one with what, Y. Okay, yeah, suppose even it may start from what, B. In that case, so replace first one with what, X. Either it may be A or what, B, replace that one with what, X. Second alternative symbol, that is what, B with what, Y. If you get X in the beginning, replace that one with X and A with what, Y. Suppose, assume the string is this way. Okay, this string is what, valid. So whatever the string, you'll get that, replace that one with what, X. And opposite symbol with what, Y. Again, A with what, X. Okay, B with what, Y. So this is the logic we are supposed to use. Okay, so now I'll consider infinite tape. First I will design a Turing machine for starting with what A, and I will replicate that one for a string that is starting with what B. Okay, so I'll going to consider what string AB, again what AB. So I'll rewrite it is Q naught. I'll take Q naught as what start state. So once I get A, what I will do, I will replace that one with what, X, and I will start moving in the right hand side. Okay, and once I get a B, okay, so within what Q1, I will go to replace that one with what, Y, and again I will start moving in the, left hand side, this side, until I get what, X. That is the last symbol, that is what replaced. Okay, once I get a X, what I will do, I will connect back to what Q0, and again I will start moving in the right hand side. Okay. So this will move irrespective of what any symbol. Okay, now within a Q naught, if I get a A, again that will be replaced with what, X. Okay, so now I'm designing only for string starting with what, A, and I'll replicate that one. Okay, so within a Q naught, if I get again A, that will be replaced with what, X. Again it will move in the right hand side. Okay, with what, state Q1. Now within a Q1, if I get a B, that will be replaced with what, Y. Again it will start moving in the left hand side with the state assume what, Q2. And this Q2 will move to what, left hand side, till I get what, X, because that's the last symbol, that's what replaced. Once I get a X, it will going to change the state to what, it will connect back to what, Q0. Okay, once I get a X, it will connect back to what, Q0. And this Q0 will going to replace A with X. Otherwise, in any other symbol, it will start moving. While moving in the right hand side, instead of what A, suppose if I get a blank space. In the Q0, if I get a blank space, means there are no extra A's. You can accept that particular string. Why? That string is what, valid. Okay. And in the same way, the string may start from what, B. That one I will replicate. Okay. What I will do, I will just design for what, starting from what, A, then I will replicate that one for starting for what, B. Okay, yeah. Now I'll going to write a transition function. So our start state is what, Q naught. Now it is pointing to what, E. So delta of Q naught upon E. So what is the delta of Q naught upon E? So in the Q naught, if I get to A, I'll going to replace that one with X. Okay. So replace A with what, X, and move it side, right hand side, by changing state to what, Q1. Okay. Yeah. So in the Q naught, if I get to A, replace that one with what, X, move at right hand side by changing state to what, Q1. It will come over here, Q1. Okay. So now Q1 upon B. So delta of Q1 comma B. So in the Q1, if I get a B, I'll going to replace that one with what, Y. So Q0 I'm using whenever I get a A to replace that one with what, X, and to move what, right hand side. And I'll going to use Q1 if I get a B, replace that one with what, Y, and to move what, left hand side. Okay. And I'll going to use Q2 now to find what, X, because that's the last symbol that is replaced in the left hand side. So now to find what, X, and once it once I got what, X, it will connect back to what, Q0. Okay. Yeah. So now Q1 upon B, I should replace that B with Y, and I have to move its side, left hand side, by changing state to what, Q2. Okay. So this Q1 will going to replace B with Y, and it will move its side, left hand side, by changing state to what, Q2. Okay. Yeah. So now delta of Q2 comma, what is the input? Now state is what, Q2, and the input is what, X, Q2 comma X. So Q2 comma X, so I got the X directly. So if you got X within what, Q2, you have to maintain that X as it is, and to move its side, right hand side. Now it will start moving right hand side, because I got the X, that's the last symbol, that is what replaced. Now, yeah, so, Q2 comma X. So you're going to maintain the X as it is, and you'll move at right hand side by changing state to what, Q0. Okay? Yeah. So this X will be maintained what as it is, and it will move at right hand side by changing state to what, Q0. Okay? Now delta of, what's the state, Q0, Q0 comma, and the input is what, Y, Q0 upon Y. So Q0 upon Y. So we have to maintain that Y as it is, and we have to move side, right hand side. Okay, by maintaining what, same state, Q0. Okay? Yeah, so it will move at right hand side. So why? Because we are using what, Q0. So another get a A, that should be replaced with what, X. So if I get any other symbol, it will start moving in the right hand side. Okay. So now what is the state? Again it is what, Q0, Q0 comma A. So Q0 comma A, I think already we have written. No need of writing what one more time. Q0 comma A. So you are going to replace A with X. This A will be replaced with what, X. Okay, A will be replaced with what, X. Then it will move at right hand side. Then it will move at right hand side by changing state from Q0 to Q1, by changing state from Q0 to Q1. Okay, and now what is the state? State is what, Q1, and input is what, B. Now it will going to replace B with Y. B will be replaced with what, Y. Okay, and it will move at left hand side, and it will move at left hand side, so left hand side, by changing state from Q1 to Q2. So by changing state from Q1 to Q2. Okay, now Q2 upon X. So Q2 upon X, Q2 upon X, it will going to maintain X as it is. Okay, and it will move at right hand side, and it will move at right hand side by changing state from Q2 to Q0. So it will move, start moving at right hand side. Why? Because I got the last symbol, that is what replaced. Okay, and it will start moving at right hand side. Now Q1, Q0 upon Y, Q0 upon Y is already written. So it will going to maintain Y as it is, and it will move at right hand side by maintaining same state what, Q0. So in the queue note, if you get a blank space, already I told the string is what valid, so I have to accept that particular string. Therefore, delta of Q naught and the input is for blank space, maintain that blank space as it is. Okay, go to what final state and your alt your machine. Okay, write what dash. So which means don't move anywhere, you alt your machine and you can accept that particular string. Why? Because that string is what valid. Okay, this is one of the string. Now I'll just change the string and I'll check whether I have written all the possible transition functions. Okay, so instead of ABAB, now I'll go with AABB. So this will give some other transition functions. Okay, so start state is again note Q naught. I'll just check whether I have written all the transition functions. So Q naught upon A is already written. So this will be replaced with what X, and it will start moving in the right hand side. Okay, it will start moving in the right hand side by changing state from Q naught to Q1. By changing state from Q naught to Q1. Now observe that one. Q1 upon A is not written. Okay, you write that one. So delta of Q1 comma A. So Q1 comma A. So you are not supposed to do anything with respect to what A. You will maintain that A as it is and move its side, right hand side, with the same state Q1. Okay. Now it will move at right hand side, this side, with the same state Q1. Okay, Q1 upon B. Q1 upon B, this B will be replaced with Y. So that is already written. No need of writing out one more thing. So B will be replaced with Y. And it will start moving with side, left hand side, by changing state from Q1 to Q2. By changing state from Q1 to Q2. Okay. So and Q2 upon A. Q2 upon A, just check that one. That is not written. So write the transition. Delta of Q2 comma A. So maintain that A as it is. So why? Because we are using Q2 in order to find what X. Because that is the last symbol, that is what replaced. Until you get X, keep on moving with side, left hand side. Okay. So maintain that A as it is and move what left hand side with the same state what Q2. So it will come over here, Q2. So Q2 upon X. Q2 upon X is already written. It will maintain X as it is and it will start now moving with side, right hand side. Okay. By changing state from Q2 to Q0. So now what is the state Q0 and what is the input A? The state is what Q0 and the input is what A. It will go on to replace A with X. It will go on to replace A with X. Okay. And it will move at right hand side by changing state from Q0 to Q1. By changing state from Q0 to Q1. Okay. Q1 upon Y. So Q1 upon Y is not written. So write that transition. Q1 upon Y. So Q1 upon Y. So maintain that Y as it is. Why? Because we are using Q1 in order to replace B with Y. So for other symbols, just keep on moving in the right hand side. So Q1 upon Y, maintain that Y as it is and move what right hand side by maintaining same state what Q1. So it will move what right hand side and it will come over here. Okay. So again Q1 upon B. Q1 upon B, it's already written. Replace B with Y. Replace B with Y. Okay, and move with side. Now start moving left hand side. Okay, because I got Y, so I got B. So start moving what left hand side by changing state from Q1 to Q2. Okay, Q2 upon Y. Q2 upon Y, it's not written. So write the transition. Delta of Q2 comma Y. So Q2 comma Y. So you maintain that Y as it is and move its side, left hand side, with the same state what Q2. So it will come over here. Now Q2 upon X. Q2 upon X is already written. It will maintain that X as it is and it will start moving the right hand side. Okay. It will start moving the right hand side by changing state from Q2 to Q0. So this will be changed to what Q0. And Q0 upon Y. Q0 upon Y is already written. It will maintain that Y as it is and it will move on right hand side by with the same state what Q naught. So y will be maintained as it is, and it will move on right hand side with the same state what Q naught. Again Q naught upon y, so it will going to maintain that y as it is, and it will move on right hand side with same state what Q naught. Okay, so Q naught upon blank space. So in the Q naught, if you get a blank space, means all the A's are what over, all the A's and B's are what over, or within a string there is a equal number of A's followed by equal number of B's. Okay, yeah, therefore go to what accepting state and accept the string whatever that is given. Okay, yeah, so this string will be what accepted. Q naught upon blank space, Q naught upon blank space is already written. Maintain that blank space as it is and don't move means all that machine, and go to what accepting state and accept that particular string. Okay, yeah. So now for this I will going to construct what transition diagram, then I will going to replicate for string starting with what B. So if you consider what more than one example, in that case you can write what all the possible transitions with respect to the given language. Okay, so now we will going to write transition diagram using what transition function. The first transition is from Q naught to Q1. So your start state is what Q naught. So take what Q naught. So write what Q naught and E1 what Q1. And this is a transition from Q naught to Q1. Okay. So first you write what this part A. Then you write what slash. Then you write what this part. Okay. A slash X comma R. So the meaning is, if you are in the Q naught and if you got A as what input, you will going to replace that one with X and you will start moving which side? Right hand side. Okay. So what is the next transition? Next transition is from Q1 to Q1. So Q1 to Q1 means you use what loop. Okay. So Q1 to Q1 means use what loop. Loop. So A. So first you write what this part A slash then this part A comma R. A slash A comma R. So what is the meaning? So if you are in a state Q1 and if you got A as what input, you will going to maintain that A as it is and you will start moving what right hand side. Okay, what is the next transition? Q1 to Q2. So consider what one more state Q2. Okay, so now there is a transition from Q1 to Q2, that is if you are in a state Q1 and if you get input as what B, you will going to replace that one with what Y and you will start moving with side left hand side. Okay. So next transition is between Q1, Q2 to Q2. So Q2 to Q2, so you have to write what loop. So A slash A comma L. The meaning is, if you are in a state Q2 and if you get input as what A, you will going to maintain that A as it is and you will go and you will start moving what left hand side. Okay. Yeah, the next from Q2 to Q0. So Q2 to Q0, connect Q2 to Q0. So Q2 to Q0, so if the input is what X and you will going to maintain that X as it is and you will move what right hand side. So if you are in a state Q2 and if you get input as what X, you will going to maintain that X as it is and you will start moving with side right hand side. So next one from Q1 to Q1. So Q1 to Q1 already written what loop. So you write the transition. So Q1 to Q1, so Y slash Y comma R. This one. Y slash Y comma R. Next one from Q1 to Q2. So Q1 to Q2, there is a one more transition. Y slash Y comma L. Okay. So next one, Q0 to Q0. Q0 to Q0, you have tried what on loop. So Y comma, so Y slash Y comma R. This one. Y slash Y comma R. The last one, Q0 to QF. Okay, Q0 to QF. I'll write QF over here. So because it's an accepting state, I'll write that one with a two circle. So blank space slash blank space comma dash. Blank space slash blank space comma dash. Okay. So if you are in a Q naught and if you got a blank space as your input, maintain that blank space as it is and you alt your machine and go toward final state and you can accept that particular string. Okay. Now this is a Turing machine. to accept a string if it is starting from OT. Okay, now I have to replicate this one. So the topmost machine is whenever the string, the topmost machine is to accept a string whenever it is starting from OT. Okay, if a string is starting from OT, that will be replaced with what X and it will move on right hand side. And once I get what B, that will be replaced with what Y and that will be it will start moving in the left hand side. And this machine, this complete machine will go to accept the string whenever it is starting from what A followed by what B. And in the same way, I done what replication. And this replica will go to work for the string whenever it is starting from what B. If it is starting from what B, that will be replaced with what X. Okay. Then if I get a A, that will be replaced with what Y. Again, it will start moving in the left hand side. Okay. This part, if it is starting from what A, and whatever the replica I've written, if the string is starting from what B. Okay. And at the end, both if it is starting from what A or a B, it will go to what Q naught. In the Q naught, if you get a blank space, that will be string will be what accepted. If it is starting from what A, then what B, it will come back to what Q naught. Okay. Or if it is starting from what B, then you will get what A, again it will come back to what Q naught. In the Q naught, whether it's starting from what A or a B, if I get a blank space, okay, it will go to what final state and that string will be what accepted. Yeah, this is a transmission function for string starting with A. Okay, and this is just replicated. So wherever I have Q1, that will be replaced with what Q3. If I have what Q2, that will be replaced with what Q4. If I have what A, that will be replaced with what B. If I have what B, that will be replaced with what A. That's it. Okay. So this one for string starting with what A and this one for string starting with what B. In the same way, topmost for starting with A. And this one replication is starting with what? String starting with what B. Okay? Yeah. And this is a complete transmission function and transmission diagram for the string. Equal number of A's followed by equal number of B's. Okay? Thank you.